amazing double for Mount Carr. Later this year, they announced the New Zealand All Blacks. They chose Darlington as their training base for the World Cup.
Obviously, down south, we get a lot of the rugby. It's a little bit different. It's all of that up in the north.
But the All Blacks are waiting. Tonight, it's ladies' night, and vacating a clear.